UCLA hands Loyola Marymount their first loss of the year. Anne-Marie Anderson, legendary Bill Walton, and Mo Brown joining us now. Today, you're a rim protector as always. What for you was most successful?
I just wanted to go out there and win. I wanted to defend the rim, rebound a bunch, and I knew they were coming in undefeated. I knew they were coming in with a lot of confidence, and I wanted to shut that down right away.
How long have you been playing basketball, Moses?
Since I was 8 years old.
How many siblings do you have?
Zero. I'm the only child.
Only child. Yes, how about your dad, Malcolm? What has he meant to you in your life?
He's been everything. That's just my guy.
And what's he doing now?
My dad, he's just been supporting me all through my way, through my process, you know.
What are some of the best things that you've liked about UCLA in the short time that you've been there?
This is rapid fire from Bill Walton.
Rapid fire?
Yeah.
I love the basketball program. I love Coach Steve Alford, the way he teaches me how to play the game. I've learned so much from him in the short time I've been here.
Who were some of your basketball heroes growing up in your short life? How old are you, first of all?
I'm 19.
19. So who are some of your basketball heroes?
Say Bill Walton.
Probably Bill Walton.
You're not old enough to know who I am. I mean, are you a KD guy? Are you a LeBron guy? Are you a Steph Curry guy?
Kevin Durant, Allen Iverson.
Okay, fantastic.
I had a bunch of posters growing up. I had Allen Iverson, Shaq. I've seen Shaq a couple times since I've been out here.
So talk about the culture of basketball that you grew up in New York City.
Oh, yeah. I used to go to a lot of street ball games, and I met a couple legends like Pee Wee Kirkland, you know, Roy Hibbert, and World Be Free, a lot of those guys from uptown, Harlem, Rucker Park, stuff like that, you know, Dykeman. You know, that's pretty much my coach in New York City basketball.
What about the guys on your current team here at UCLA? Who have been the most supportive and the most nurturing and encouraging to you to get it going?
No, we're all good friends here. The chemistry here is amazing. I would probably say Jalen Hands, our point guard, you know, like, we're almost like brothers, and I'm the same way with every one of my teammates. You know, I just want the best for them, and they want the best for me.
What are you eating these days? Where are you going to eat after the game?
Where I'm going to eat after the game?
Yeah.
I don't even know. I don't think I'm hungry right now.
You're not hungry? Man, I'm hungry all the time.
Moses,
all
you survived rapid fire with Bill Walton, and you got a win tonight. That's a good day.
All right.
Moses, you're the third Moses that I know.
Really?
Yeah.
That's a wrap. We're out.
Malone.
Oh, no.
Brown. And the original Moses.
You know him?
We go back a long way.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, you're going to have to walk away on
this.
So long from Pauley Pavilion.
All right, take care.